2021. And anyone to pretend like it's their favorite song ever. Here we go!